Living positively, living positive, living positively.
See,
living
I know.
Ngiyanibingelela, ngiyanamukela ohlelo ni siyanqoba bibithi. Kulolu hlelo asifihle ukuthi siphila negciwane lengculazi. Ngakho samukela bonke ozakwethu, abangani nabalingani abazonqoba isingculazi nathi. Namhlanje sizoxoxa ngomama abancelisayo abaphila negciwane lengculazi. Ake sibheke izindlela eziphephile zokwenza lokhu.
Namhlanje sisekhrisane ekhaya elitsha, size kusisimasa ezosibonisa ngecup feeding.
Shenga ngihlala apha kwaChrisani SIC
di HIV positive ndinabantwana abathathu
ukuba ndi HIV positive ndizazi kulo mntana ndimphetheyo uliyema una 7 months umntana utestiwe uteste negative
ekliniki waxelwa ngendlela ezingaphi zofida mna
ke naxelwa ngendidi izintathu zofida umntana ke mna ke ndiye ndachusa exclusive formula feeding ngecup kandichuze ngebhotele
Kuthini wachuze ikhaphi njengoba nasisi?
Ngena kalo ngekuba nditaciselwe phayana ikhaphi yona ibalulekile and yona ilula and ine-risk ayinazo risk zoba umntana asuleleke kwintsholongwane and kulula ukuyiklina enza ukhaphi futhi umntana ade abe nonyaka after that sesitya mosuzawube sitya ilantu ke and futhi sefumana nekhona ezibhotile zithengwayo so ndizamfida ngayo ke ngokuthola kose imithenge
Ngaba nawe ufumana ubisi njengomntu owenza i-bottle feeding?
Xa sewubhukishile ufunyaniswa kwi-HIV positive uya ukhethelwe amabisi noba uyacup feeder noba uyabottle feeder wathatha for 6 months so ikhona ikhaphi oyinikwayo kwaphaa esibhedlele ye-newborn ehamba nekaphi enkulu for umntana xa semdala so awuchuzi nayiphi na ikaphi unikwa ikaphi enemeasurements ezifanayo nebhotile kwabanye oomama abakhulelweyo abasazawuba nabantwana bacebisa into bathuze i-cup feeding because i-cup feeding yona iba yingcono kakhulu njengoba senditshilo mos uba kulula ukuyiklina uyiklina ngokulula and yona ayinazoresiki zoba umntana afumane i-HIV esuleleke kwi-HIV nee-infections bakwazi umntana esuleleke kuzo nje bathina sikhelesa kha ematyotyombeni ukwazi ubeka ibhotile ekheles ungayicibekelanga umntana ndlela uphinde uthatha laa bhotile uyinqanqisi yona i-cup feeding at the best
ndinomdla kakhulu ile nendigqibo yibona apha i-cup feeding because ndiyaqala ukuva ngayo and ndiyaqala ubona uba yenze kanjani yonke loo nto leyo and ndicinga ubana uba ngabana ngelaa xesha ekliniki ugqirha webhizi endixelele obana mandincancise umntana if umana wayendixelele nge-cup feeding maybe mhlawumbi ngenanditshuze yona because ibonakala ilula ngobana uhlamba ngoku uyenzela umntana ngoku umselise ngoku after ugqibile uyaphinda ihlamba uyayibeka
umntana webottle we-cup feeding iba khona laa bond because with i-bottle feeding uyakwazi noba uthathe umntana thina phayana enantsekeni ezilokishini uthathe umntana umbeke ebhedini noba mncinci umsekele ubeke ibhotile yakhe azincancele uqhubekeke nezinye izinto but with i-cup feeding awunokwazi uyenza loo nto leyo kufuneka wenze ubisi lwakhe umthathe umbeke apha kuwe umfide But now this is a new thing to me, really. I never heard about it, and I didn't know. Ndoba, even the clinics, if you choose to cup feed, they actually provide you with a cup. Because now I thought this cup feeding means the normal cup like that I know that I have at home is the normal. I didn't know that they actually provide you with the actual with the measurements. I cup le ine measurements njengebhotile. So I think it makes it easy. It really makes it
much easier.
Minyaka yonke kunezingane ezingamashumi amathathu ezinkulungwane 30,000 ezigcina zitholele ligciwane ngenxa yokuphiwa ukudla ngendlela engafanele. Khumbula ukuthi omama abanegciwane lengculazi abakwazi ukuncelisa babe bezipha ukudla noma ukuziphuzisa amanzi izingane zabo. Zihlomise ngokubambelela endleleni eyodwa yokunika ingane ukudla. Ukuze wena nengane yakho nibe nempilo enhle. Omama bangazivikela bavikele izingane zabo ngokungaxubi indlela yokuzipha ukudla kanye nokuncelisa. Zivikele uvikele nengane yakho. Lamabhengele asho ukuthi sizibophezele futhi siyazivikela. Protect yourself, protect others. Siyabonga. Salani kahle.
Bye bye.